Merhaba, bu dersimizde Türkçe sayıları öğreneceğiz. In this lesson, we will learn the Turkish numbers. So, Turkish numbers are very easy. We don't have any exceptions or different rules or any games in Turkish numbers. They are just very simple. And what I recommend you to do when you are learning the Turkish numbers is just using the songs, okay? Using the children's songs. For example, you can write on YouTube, Türkçe sayılar şarkısı and just look at the songs, look at the videos and find a song that you like the most and then listen to that song many times and then it will be easier for you to memorize the Turkish numbers. Okay, now let's learn the Turkish numbers. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 Okay, when you're pronouncing the Turkish numbers, just pay attention to the vowels, okay? For example, don't say uç, but say üç. Or don't say dört, it is dört. Don't say altı, mesela. It is altı, okay? And after learning these 10 numbers, the rest is very simple. For example, in English you have 11 or 12. In Turkish we don't have it. In Turkish it is like easier. For example, if I want to say 11, I would say 11, like 10, 1. Or if I want to say 12, it is 12, 13, 14, 15. And it goes like this until 20. And 20 is 20 in Turkish. And after 20, it is the same way. 21, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, and there is 30. 30. Okay, now let's learn the Turkish numbers 10 by 10, 10 to 10. We have 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. When we are pronouncing 60, when we are pronouncing 60, we don't say 60, but simply we say 60. We don't pronounce the L in 60 most of the time. Okay, so it is a little bit different until 50, like 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. But after 50, it is, I think, more simple, because when you say 60, you can just make sense that it comes from 6, 6, 60, or 70 comes from 7, or 80 comes from 8, 90, 9, and you know, it can just make it easier for you to understand when you see that number. You can just guess the number. So before moving on to the 100, let's do a little bit of a practice. Here you will see some numbers and you can just pause the video and try to pronounce them yourself. And after that we will pronounce them together. Evet, hazırsan hadi başlayalım. 8 8 19 19 22 22 53 53 76 76 88 88 91 91 Okay, now let's talk about 100. 100 means 100 and it also means face. And it also is the verb stem for the verb yüzmek, which means to swim. Just for your information. After yüz, it is the same way. If I want to say 200, I would say 200. 300. 400. And I will just add the other numbers after it. For example, if I want to say 452, I would say 452. If I want to say 975, I would say 975. Tamam. And then we have bin. Bin is 1000, and it also is the verb stem for the verb binmek, which means to get on. For example, you can say arabaya bindim, I got on the car. And it is the same logic again, bin, 2000, 3000, 4000, and it goes like that. And 100,000 means 100,000, 100,000. Another thing, when we are talking about years, for example, if I want to say I was born in 1995, in English I say 1995, but in Turkish we don't have those games, we just say the full number. For example, I would say 1995 yılında doğdum, okay? Or you can say Ayşe 2000 yılında doğdu. You could say şu an 2022 yılındayız. Now we are on 2022. We just say the full number. Now you learned the logic behind the Turkish numbers. And now what I want you to do is just pause the video and memorize the Turkish numbers and come back later so that we can do a little practice, a little exercise. Here you will see some numbers and we will try to pronounce them together. If you are ready, let's start. 13 13 56 56 82 82 304 304 820 820 230 230 1005 1005 2400 2400 1876 1876 1998 1998 1874 1874 2010 2010 2021 2021 Evet, bu video bu kadardı. Peki sen kaç yılında doğdun? Ben 1995 yılında doğdum. Sen de doğduğun yılı yorumlara yazabilirsin. Tabii bunu yaparken rakamları değil, harfleri kullan. Evet, bu video bu kadardı. Kendine iyi bak. Görüşürüz.